Hi, I'm Todd Barron, and we're here at the Columbia Institute of Technology and Film. I'm here to give the award for Best Short Film of the Century to a good old friend of mine who made a short film that's probably the best thing I've seen in my lifetime. And it's all about America and how it's grown to be a wealthy economy of growth and wealth. So I hope you enjoy this inspirational and motivational short film that really captures the ideals of American society. And I, please enjoy this. It's quite extraordinary.
Next to you, and they fed her still today, 'cause her ain't